Hamas again mistakenly believes that the people of Israel do not have the will and determination to fight them. And Hamas again will learn the hard way.
I am a stranger in my homeland. They came and they took our homes away. Someone hear my cry. Please, someone hear my cry. How can you call this your faith? Where's our right to choose? Does it make you proud? Does it make you proud? Scenes of violence on the streets, raped and beaten to their knees, families dying at one another's feet. For God's sake, hear this mercy plea. How can you call this your faith?
Against Hamas deliberate and indiscriminate attacks on our civilians.
Hear their cries.